Daniel Bryan.
And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is brought to you by Progressive. Speaking of Daniel Bryan, he is in the ring right now leading the Yes Chance, but what a moment he could have this coming Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network and Peacock. Bryan versus Reigns for the Universal Championship. Corey, the winner of this match will main event WrestleMania.
And we will find out exactly who will be the special guest enforcer, either Jey Uso or Edge, later tonight.
Wow. What a night, what a night. In tonight's main event, we have Edge versus Jey Uso. Edge's first match on SmackDown in 10 years. And the winner gets to be special ringside enforcer for my Universal Championship match against Roman Reigns at Fastlane. Wow. Wow. You know, if Jey Uso wins, we know exactly what we're gonna get. He's gonna do everything in his power to make sure Roman Reigns wins. And to be honest, if Roman was the champion he thought he was, he wouldn't need that help. On the other hand, Edge is the ultimate opportunist. He will do anything he can to get what he wants. And what he seems to want more than anything is to face Roman Reigns one-on-one at WrestleMania. And I get it. I understand why. Because Edge doesn't want to face me. And Edge thinks he can beat Roman Reigns. But here's the difference between me and Edge. He thinks he can beat Roman Reigns. I know I can beat Roman Reigns. And I am going to prove it this Sunday at Fastlane when I do exactly to Roman Reigns what I did to his cousin Jey Uso, and that's make Roman Reigns tap out.
That comment there has indeed drawn the ire of the head of the table. The Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, flanked by his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Man who has ruled over Friday Night SmackDown as Universal Champion through fear and respect. Wonder what's going through the champion's mind. We're about to find out, luckily.
You're gonna tap me out. He's gonna tap me out. Look, DB, I can deal with you telling these little lies like a couple weeks ago about being ambitious, about deserving to be in the main event of WrestleMania. I can deal with these little white lies about yourself, but you're gonna come out here and you're gonna drag my name, you're gonna lie on the tribal chief. You can't tap me out. You don't have a chance. Paul, sure. He's got a better chance of shooting lightning out of his ass than tapping me out. DB, you got a better chance of sprouting wings and flying out of here like a little bird than tapping me out. Understand this, little man. No one in my entire career has ever tapped me out. I would rather lose my arm than to tap out to any man. And I would rather die in that ring than to tap out to somebody like you.
Rather die, that's pretty strong. Make no mistake. You're talking about lies and lies I've told. All those things that you say about yourself, the head of the table, the this, the that, or whatever, those are all lies, man. They're all delusions. And here's the thing. Everybody thinks they're invincible until they're not. And everybody thinks they're unbeatable until they lose. Everyone thinks they're untap-outable until they tap out. So here's the thing. I'm not just gonna make you quit. I'm going to break you. I'm going to break you of your beliefs. I'm gonna break you of everything that you think you are. I am going to break you of your delusions. And here's the thing. I hope you don't die. But if you tap out, or if you don't tap out, I am beating you for the Universal Championship at Fastlane.
A bold prediction by the challenger this Sunday, the former world champion, Daniel Bryan. And Corey, my question to you is this. If you're Daniel Bryan, do you poke Roman Reigns the way that he has over the past 2 weeks?
Ordinarily, I would advise against it. But in this case, you're absolutely right. Daniel Bryan knows exactly what he's doing. Bryan's looking forward to Fastlane.
It takes place this Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network and Peacock.